smoking. That's a hit. And that's a hit. Two direct hits. Let's... Ow, ow, ow. Missile away. That's a direct hit. Okay. We've taken some hits there. Really big hits there. They engaged us straight off the bat. Hi guys, it's Sunday's Code and welcome to another DCS video, and today I've got a really good mission lined up. We are in a Gazelle Sa342, the L variant, and we are going to be flying under the UK colours, and we are on a Hunter Destroyer mission that is basically close air support with complete freedom to engage at will at targets. I do not need to be directed by JTAC, I can engage whenever I want. We do have an FOB base called Dallas, and that is probably about 14 clicks away from us. And we're going to be going there to rearm and refuel. This is going to be a long mission for me, obviously edited down for you guys. But I expect to be in the air for 2 to 3 hours, refueling, rearming, doing my job, really. Okay, so let's get the show on the road. Let's just jump straight in. Let's get these doors shut for a start. Rusty doors, and let's get the battery on, alternator on, generator on. Okay, we'll just let that spool up a little. We're going to turn on our warning lights to signify that we're going to be starting up the helicopter. Get some backlighting going on the dials, dash. Let's get a rotor brake off. Suddenly disappeared for me there for a second again. And I'll get the formation lights going as well. Right, fuel pump on. While we're waiting for that to warm up, we're going to just go and put our radios on. 133 for local. Let's hear FM radios. And yeah, all the other radios in AF. Let's get that going as well. How's that fuel pump doing? Yeah, switch to cam, that's going off the screen. Okay, let's fire up the turbine. Okay, let's introduce some fuel. There we go. Position one, that is our waypoint right into the battlefield, and it's 37.6 clicks away. We're going to add Dallas in there now. Dallas is the FOB base I was telling you about. It's a good thing if we get that in, we can just always head back there to rearm, and I imagine we're going to be rearming a lot. 41, 59, 2, and on the low side for east, we have 42, 0132, 013 will do. Always round down, enter that in, and we've got 15 kilometers away. That's absolutely spot on. Waypoint one selected. We are good to go. Just gonna slow it down just a little. Coming. Okay, that SU-27 I think's hit. I think that's what that is smoking up there. There we go. and we're just going to go and head straight out. Okay, runway's clear, nothing incoming. There we go. And loads of collective, and we'll just get on our way. I don't know, whenever I see bridges, I'm always tempted to fly under them. We'll follow the railroad anyway. Okay, so just a bit more about our mission. We've got a whole list of targets. And we've got a whole list of threats. So just to give it all as one array list, here you go. Shulkers, Grad launchers, T-72 tanks, SU-25s in the air, BRDMs, KA-50s in the air, SU-27s in the air, we've already seen one of those, Urals and Strelas. So we have a whole host of evil targets out there. And I imagine we're going to come across most are the BRDMs, the Urals and the Strelas. And obviously the T-72 tanks, we're going to come across a lot of those. So we need to keep our eyes absolutely pinprick peeled and engage those targets the minute we see them or slightly come across them. Right there, that's what I was doing, fencing it. Let's do that. We fall out of the sky. We're not watching where we're going. There he goes, he's fenced in, he's peeling to my right. He's coming back over. Okay, as long as I know where he is. There's a power station, or one of the relays at least. Main road just ahead of us. School bus, let's not blow that up. Okay, we are now in enemy territory, so we have to be eyes peeled. Okay guys, we are in a war zone, let's get our noses down. Alright, let's check each and every town that we pass. You never know whether you're... Right, I've already got a target. Moving left to right. And engaging. It could be friendly actually. I'm going to need a missile for it. Just in case it's not. It's an enemy. I knew it. They're engaging me, already in the heat of the battle. Master arm on. Oh, he's going for me. That's a hit. Jesus, he was taking some shots at me. I think there's more of them. Let's bring it round. One down. Keep moving. just in the middle of the field. Just a singleton. I find that very hard to believe. So we were down to 6 missiles already. First missile was a miss. Shame on me. Explosions. They didn't sound far away. Okay, let's just check this town out. This looks fairly clear. I don't see any movement down here. Possible target. Oh, that just looks like a truck. Oh, over there, I can see some targets being engaged. My mass drive's still on. Let's have a little look. Yep, we got some. Oh, it's an Apache engaging. Okay, we're all right. Finally, some. We'll help him do his job, eh? We'll just clean him up. What's that over there? Another Apache. Yeah, let's just engage these targets right here, right now. Smoking. That's a hit. And that's a hit. 2 direct hits. Even seen it coming, sat in their tanks. There you are, and Mr. Apache, you can have a nice day. I just let you off your job. Let's have a look in this town. Here we are, we've got more targets down there. They don't even know it yet. Good hit. We're not going to get a hit on him. And let's take out this one right here. Can we get one more in there? Okay, that's a miss. Okay, one missile left. Oh my god, the Apache's coming in and I'm right in his firing display. Let's get out of there. There we go. Sorry, Mr. Apache. I think he got him. Yeah, he got him. Okay. 2, please. Let's head to Dallas. They're on 127.5. 127.5. And let's take it there. We're going the wrong frickin' way. There we are.
1-1. This is 1-1-2. Kilo Mike 7-1-5-7-700. I have rockets 500 cannon. Playtime is 0+15. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
They're already destroyed.
3. Kill artillery at full. 18. Springfield 3. Kill artillery at bullseye 066 418.
066 for 18.
1 in from the northwest, engaging
yeah, my oil temperature's hot. I'm gonna back it down a bit. Just get that needle down. I'll take it under the wires. Off a bit and F5 Dallas inbound. Nice, they built a house on one of the helipads. Okay. It's a helicopter, blind man. Okay, just waiting to pull down that collective. And we're down. Okay, instantly just get on and ask for a rearm. Parent menu, F11, F8. Rearm and refuel, just rearm please.
Request rearming.
There we go.
Copy.
Springfield 3, kill order.
We've got a lot of targets. Got a lot of work to do.
Engaging armor at bulls 076 for 17.
T-72s. Pull around. BIDS, an evil son of a bitch. Yeah, that's a Shulker. Great. 80s, they're gonna make a mess of me. Okay, they're traveling down. I'm just gonna put a reference point here. 42.02.11.42.04.58. That is what we're gonna punch in right now into waypoint 3. Let's zoom in. Let's do it quick. We're rearmed. We've got 42.02.1, and here we got 42.04.5. It's 5.8, it's actually 6. And that points 6.5 kilometers away. Okay, we're on it. Let's get going. Under the wires. Brilliant place for an FOB. Amazing. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. We are under attack. There they are. Let's out, out, out. Missile away. That's a direct hit. Okay. We've taken some hits there. Really big hits there. They engaged us straight off the bat. Oh, let's not overbank it. Out, out, out. Okay, we've got to come back around. Wingman, what you doing? Engage.
Two. Engage bandits.
Do it. Where are they? I can see down there. That's a hit, and that's a miss. Jeepers creepers. Right, peeling round. We've got to keep our nose down and keep the airspeed up. Ah, we're taking a lot of hits on this guy. Can't even see him through the smoke now. There he is. Not got an angle. Need to get a bit further out. Please say you got him. I think my wingman just got him. I like how he isn't shooting my wingman. He's just going for me. Ow! Right, this son of a bitch has got to go down right now. It's a miss! This is ridiculous. My aim's gone today. Right, there we go. We're coming in fast for him now. Oh, it's a miss again. That's a hit. He's dead. One to go.
Springfield 3.
Jesus. All these bullets flying just past me. They're all hitting right in front of me on the ground. Come around. How's our fuel? Fuel's still good. We're not losing fuel. Nice. Alright, this guy's got to go down. There's two of them still up. Why in the hell is it two of them still up? I'm out of missiles. I've got to get guns now. This ain't going to do anything to them. Come on.
Two, attack my target.
Do it. Engage. He's so well camouflaged down there. Holy crap, what was that? Jesus, they're all just missing us. All those explosions over there on the right, bullets are just missing me and hitting the deck. These are big rounds are firing. Peeling back in. Making another run. Where in the hell's my wingman? Alright, we're gonna have to re-engage. Okay. Let's get out of here. Nose down, through the valleys. Ah! Jeepers creepers. Okay, we're out of sight. They can't get us now. Let's scrub the speed off. And get this in for a rearm as fast as possible. There we go. Right. Cut out here, mind those wires, they're just above us. All right, let's go. Go, 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 go. And it seems to me that we've lost our wingman.
Yeah, 450.
They may have moved off. Yes, they have. We're taking shots already from them. God damn. There they are. Alrighty. We need to switch to missiles. Guns off, missiles on. Yeah, they're firing at us. I've got them on the rear quarters now, so they're not going to like that. Just steady it out. I've not got a good shot. I've not got a good shot. I do not have a good shot. I wasted the missile. Getting pushed by the wind there. Helicopter is drifting just a little. Oh, God, they're going for me. Coming back ground, this is going to be head on. That's never a nice fight. Lost track of them. Ouch! They haven't lost track of me. When the hell did they go? There they are, tracking up the hill. He's moving off. Ah, come on, that was it. No, it wasn't. Let's take a side-on approach to this if we can. Stop the heli there. There they go. That's a hit. God sakes, how armored is he? That's another hit. Let's get out of here. Woohoo! That's close stuff there. Oh, Phil. That's a good strike right on his turret. And this guy has also been disabled, but still active. Right in the rear. Come on. Are you kidding me? This guy here. Absolutely got to be kidding me. Can't get me if I'm above you. Your mistake, mate. Alright, these guys just aren't going pop. And I'm out of missiles again. It's just not right. One of them's gone pop. Oh, he's turning that turret to me. No, you don't. Right, let's Now we're getting a bit too frisky with this guy, I think. Let's back it off a bit. That's how you end up dead. Flight errors now. Come on, all of those are good hits. His armor's gonna have to give up at some point. Maybe not. Maybe I'm fighting a losing battle here. Seems that way. Shoot him in the rear quarters. That's where he's weakest. Get going. He got that turret on me pretty quick. I don't think you can do it with guns. I mean, it took me, what, 3 missiles to make that one go pop at the top. That's no fun. Get up a river. I love river shots. Just look amazing.
Springfield 1 is
RGB. Okay. I need to go back. This guy ain't gonna go down. Well, I'm gonna call it there, guys. I'm fairly sure there is other armor out and about. But I'm going to call it there. I'm just going to land at the FOB and go and get some dinner, I think. And I will do some more very soon for you. Might even do the other half of this mission. It doesn't mean I'd do it again. I mean, it's I've been flying now for couple of hours, just under. I did say it was going to take some time. There we go, let's drive this heli hard. Bank round here, FOB is this way. Should be up in the sky. Taking out that last tank. There we go. And we're down. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I will do more missions. I do love DCS. We didn't finish that mission. There's still, I swear to you, there's that tank up, and I'm fairly sure across the other side of the map there was still another platoon of tanks to go. Battalion, sorry, tanks to go. And yeah, I just can't fly all night. I need to rest sometimes. No, I don't. I should fly all night. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Bye bye.